One of the great interests that's increasing in demand in our practice is men who are interested in plastic surgery, but it's really shifted not only in terms of surgery, but in terms of doing non-invasive procedures. Most men are really interested in coming in, getting their consult, understanding what the options are, actually doing something at that moment. So what's been really helpful is to actually using this machine, which is the Vectra 3D simulator. This has multiple cameras that takes a picture at the same time. And then we just sit the patient in front of the camera. We looked at the options as to what's possible with the 3D simulations. And most times, a lot of the men opt to do the more simple things that have minimal to no downtime. So that could be Botox, which helps with some of the lines around the eyes. Especially men who have a lot of muscle activity around the neck. We've been using Botox with great success to help the neckline, jawline. And then we may also help build in some of the areas around the jawline and the jowling. What's been really popular is using fillers for the nose so that you no longer have to have a big surgery and recovery and have a very small 2-minute procedure where you can actually change the profile of the nose and as well as the chin. We are using some of the more innovative fillers now to help with the jawline structure, chin line, and the nose that really helps improve the profile. So it's really an exciting time right now for providing non-invasive procedures for men in our practice.